What's up, everyone? Welcome to a brand new game, R.I.P.D., which is sequel to R.I.P.D. That's movies out right now, and they made a game. I was fishing around in my Xbox, and I come across this game. So it's about $10. Yeah, $9.99. As you can see, it's made by Old School Games. All right, it's starting. Now, I played this game before because I wanted to get to know this game, so I'm gonna walk you through a little bit. Just quick match, letterboards, achievements. I'm gonna show you my achievements because I played already. Here they are. Now you can check it out. It's only 15 achievements. I play this on Xbox because Xbox is recording is much better than PS3. Also available on PS3. I think it's available on PC. So, all right, what else? Custom matches, if you want to play by yourself, you know, single player. That's Roy. Help and options. How to play, you can check it out. Controls. Sensitivity was ridiculously sensitive, I couldn't play. So I had to lower it down. Video, etc., etc. So if you like the zombie games, this is a great game to play. Just to get away from the Black Ops, if you want. Alright, let's choose the map. Alright, something different. Different map. It's two guys. You have a choice. Either Roy or the other guy. I don't know. I forgot his name. Nick. Right. Thank you. That's my son. Told me Nick. All right. Let's get started. Here we go. So, how the hell I'm going to read these tutorials when I'm concentrating on my gameplay? I don't know. I just don't pay attention, I just go. You learn while you play. Now, where are they? There they are. Hello. How you doing, buddy? Nice shot. Oh, wow. Oh, there's a big dude. Oh shit, he's knocked me off. Knocked me over. I'm so nervous. I'm trying to do good. Nice. The melee is excellent here. That's the way out of here. It's too many of them. I missed. Whoa. Oh shit, my health. Let me get some health. That's abilities. If you get closer to this dude, he won't hit you. There you go. You can kill him with melee easy. Now let me pick up some ammo. Hey, this dude. Oh fuck, he knocked me over. Let me get out of here. You just press AA and he does the rolls. I just hope I won't die. Oh. Nice. Oh shoot, yeah. Alright, I gotta commit suicide. Alright, let's go. As you can see, I lost all my abilities. Which just sucks if you die. Oh, fuck, again? Come on. See, he won't hit you when you up close. Alright, what's the... Collect what? 5 artifacts. I don't even know what the hell are there. Come on. Melee is excellent. I love melee here. Oh, I think he missed me.
Time's running.
There's more abilities there, but I want the century gun. Ah, here you go. Come on. Oops. So you chain them up. That's what chain does. I don't know what the artifacts are. It took me about 30 minutes to complete this this match, which I broke it down into three parts. Ending is pretty interesting, so you might as watch the whole all three parts. And later I'm gonna be playing on the online with an excellent partner. I'm gonna introduce you to. This is like a single player for now. Alright, I got minigun ability, so let's drop it. Yeah, rampage. Come on up, guys. Come on up. Come on, I'm here. Get me. Come on, get me. Oh jeez, this guy's a pain in the ass, man. Ugh. I gotta get rid of him somehow. Got him. Yeah, pick up the minigun, right? Oh, disappeared. Let me pick up the ammo and then I'll pick up the minigun. I still don't know much about this game, so I'm still learning. There's the minigun. Pick it up. Oh. And I did. Rampage. Where is this door? Nice. What is this, Elvis Presley? It looks like Elvis Presley. There's another minigun. Grenade. No harm. I'm on a rampage. Woo! Oh yeah! Let me pick up the ammo, health, whatever it is. Get out of here, bitch. Put him down. Alright, I got some new ability here. There you go. I think it's a ghost or something. Yeah, it's a double. So they're attacking my ghost. Or I'm invisible, I don't know. I think I'm invisible. Yes, I am invisible. Come on, pick it up. I got another minigun. Oh, that big dude. Get out of here, bitch. What the hell? It doesn't shoot no more. Ah, it's a glitch. Okay, it's a glitch. Shh. Alright, I gotta get rid of it. See, he's not shooting. It's a glitch. Okay. Fine. That was like a shield, you know. Gaining some health. Gonna pick up some ammo. If you play Call of Duty, it's much easier for you. I play a lot of Call of Duty, so